If you've watched our previous videos, we're done with logical reasoning, English, science, and mathematics. And today, we will be discussing the mechanical technical domain. Teacher Jin of TeachTalk, where learning is fun and easy. If this is your first time watching our videos, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell button so you get notified on our next videos. As I said in the beginning of our video, we will be answering 10 questions about mechanical technical, which involves problems about everyday physics, mechanical relationships, and others. Mechanical technical, 10 items. Number 1. Consider the four gears shown below. Which of the following happens when gear 3 turns clockwise? A. Gears 1 and 4 turn clockwise. B. Gears 2 and 4 turn clockwise. C. Gear 1 turns. hammer.
Do you have an answer? From the pictures, we can immediately notice that letter C, or plane, is used as a tool to smoothen the surface. The other choices are quite familiar, and they are not used to smoothen surface. Okay, last number. Number 10. An ambulance is sounding its siren while it's moving away from you to respond to an emergency. As you observed, the pitch of the siren sound relative to its normal pitch is... Let's check if your answer is correct. If you are familiar with the term Doppler effect, this item will be easy for you. To those who don't know Doppler effect, it is an effect produced by a moving source of waves in which there is an apparent upward shift in frequency for observers towards whom the source is approaching, and an apparent downward shift in frequency for observers from whom the source is receding. What is the relationship between frequency and pitch, as asked in the question? A high-pitched sound corresponds to a high-frequency sound wave, and a low-pitched sound corresponds to a low-frequency sound wave. If you have experienced a similar phenomena in which you see an incoming ambulance and the siren sound is louder, but when it passes you, the siren sound becomes lower. So let's answer the question. It is said that in this situation, the sound of the siren is moving away. So the pitch of the siren sound relative to its normal pitch is? Correct, it is B, lower. This is because of Doppler effect. Doppler effect can be illustrated by the picture below. As you can see on the right side of the picture, the waves are farther apart and the frequency is low. This occurs when the ambulance is still farther away and the sound of the siren is lower. However, and when the ambulance gets past you, the sound of the siren goes lower again. That ends our 10 items in mechanical technical. If you want to answer these items again, you can just go back. Please study well for your DOST Scholarship Examination. Bye!